Welcome to MooMooMath and Science. In this video, I'd like to go through the steps of the scientific method in 3 minutes or less. The scientific method is a systematic way to find answers to questions or problems. Step one, identify the problem. What would you like to know? Problems are written in the form of a question. Step two is research. The research can be in the form of looking on the internet, talking to other people, reading scientific books, magazines, etc. Step three is form a hypothesis, which is an educated guess. The hypothesis should be based on research or life experience. Step four is design an experiment. The experiment should be designed to test the hypothesis, and during the experiment, observations are used to collect measurable data. The experiment will include three variables. First variable is the independent variable. It is the part of the experiment that you change to see how it affects the dependent variable. The independent variable is always graphed on the x-axis. The dependent variable is the part of the experiment that changes in response to the independent variable. The dependent variable is always graphed on the y-axis. And then you have control variables. These are variables that should be held constant and are used for comparing. In addition, a large sample size increases the accuracy of the experiment and results. And many times, you need to repeat the experiment several times to ensure against errors that may be introduced. Step five is results. This is the information that you have gathered. Quantitative data is data that is numbered. Many times it is recorded on charts, tables, and graphs. Qualitative data includes illustrations and photographs, and this is data that is observed. And finally, step six is the conclusion. And during the conclusion, you give a summary of the overall results, and you state whether or not you accept or reject your hypothesis. And then describe if there's any practical application to what you have learned. So there we go, the six steps of the scientific method in 3 minutes or less. Thanks for watching, and MooMooMath uploads a new math and science video every day. Please subscribe and share.